What do we got, Gage?
A strawberry.
But today, what do we have today?
The clinic, California Volleyball Club, momentous facility. The boys are getting back. It's your boy G Swizz, Joey,
and our boy Jordan. It's gonna be a good time today.
All good vibes.
Volley, baby.
Let's volley it out. Oh, and Joshua Tuaniga. And kids, hopefully. How many kids? Do we have kids signed up?
No, not a single kid.
Time to get the people what they want, baby. Check it out. Vipers, pythons.
Get our merch.
Link in the bio. For the entire summer, we decided to dedicate to mustache. This summer? The summer of the mustache, bro. What do you think of mine?
I think it's jealous. What do you guys say about your mustache?
Letting it rip this summer, baby. It's fired up.
Wait, okay. That's good. Ooh, that's some good mustache. Which one's your favorite?
All right, Joey, where are we off to?
Road trip, baby. We're off for the weekend. We got clinic tonight. Shooting content with Leslie Sun tomorrow. Let's do it, baby. Out of system, on tour.
2 hours later.
Yes, sir. Hey, baby, are you
down? Hello.
How are you doing?
How are you doing?
I'm Jordan.
I don't know if you recognize me or not.
Really quickly,
for the camera. Course.
Olivia said these
Kay.
First 4 chords.
Perfect.
The squad is here. Yeah. Hello, hello.
Guys.
A couple more guys in here.
How are you guys?
Hope you guys don't mind the cameras firing here.
Carrier.
I was like,
you know it. So it begins. The summer begins now. All right, well, first off, welcome. I'm Gage. This is my brother Joe here. We started Out of System, a volleyball social media brand. As you can see, this is our logo and everything.
I'm Jordan.
Jordan played at Stanford University, went there, and now he's playing professionally overseas. He's an outside hitter. We played with him since we were 13. And then Josh Tuaniga, he played at Long Beach State too. Two-time national champ, four-time All-American? Three-time All-American. Professional volleyball player in Poland, U.S. national team.
And then my brother and I, we played at Hawaii and played there for 4 years each. Some of the stuff we're gonna be doing today is gonna be a little different than what you guys are used to. We played at all levels. Me and my brother, we all started when we were 6 or 7 years old, all the way to now we're overseas professional.
First game we're gonna do, I call it bumper ball. Basically, everybody on the court starts with a ball in their hand, okay? You can't drop the ball at all and you can't throw the ball. You can only play the ball with the ball in your hand.
Everything's a race.
Any like what we tell them to do, it just turns into a full sprint.
So this drill, we're asking you control everything. Toss straight up and down, and I get there and I cut you off in front of me. Super simple, it's super slow.
Same thing with the tossing. You're the one catching, right? If Joe throws me a ball and it's like here, you're gonna make that pass the ball to the net. You gotta shuffle it back and you gotta get behind it.
Then we're going to go 3-on-3, full volleyball. He said every time you touch the ball, while the ball is still in the air. All right, ball in play, go. Touch the back line every time you touch it. Oh, I like it, good. Good, get it high, get it high. Whoa, 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 touch the line. Oh, what a swing. Thing. We have guys running back and forth. So what do we have to do for our setters? What do we have to do?
Hit it high.
Hit a high, pass it high, yes, pass correct. But as a hitter, what do I have to do for my setter? Call out, right? If you're right here, right, and I'm behind you, he has no idea. He's looking at the ball. He has no idea where I am. I could be over there. I could be on that court for all he knows. So help him out. Help your partners out.
Touch
Touch the line. Touch your lines. Oh, she's good. Okay. Oh. Oh, nice. No. No, no, no. No, no, no. They were all long enough. Good play. Good play. Good play. That's it. It's a good play.
Hey, what separates a lot of good teams is that second contact, right? So when what we're working with out of system wise, so a lot in the with the national team, we have this L system. If we're looking at an L, we're looking at maybe right here to a little bit longer on the end line, right? And with that L, we want to aim more inside of that antenna. If we ever get caught on that end line or more on that sideline, a lot of times we want to aim and miss right in this area here. If we're pushing to that pin, that locks our outside a little bit. So once you put that ball inside, it gives them momentum to really go into the court. So a lot of times you want that ball to be very high and pretty decently inside. I'm looking at maybe 4 or 5 feet. As a hitter, if I see my setter or my second contact coming from that far distance, I'm not gonna be chilling way out here because I know he or she is aiming inside. So I'm gonna bring that ball inside and I'm gonna work to get that angle of approach. All right, let me see what this crew's about here, huh? Make sure we're squaring up. If I'm getting to that ball, if the ball's here, I don't want to side set that ball, and I don't want my hands to go all over the place, right? I want to square up, get my shoulder on that pin, and I want to finish that ball high, right? Big finish on the hands, big finish on the hands. Good. Now just higher.
Play the ball to the tee. Play the ball always onto the tee. Play the ball up, good, bravo, bravo, bravo. Good, catch the ball. Play the ball a little bit higher. So you're waiting the ball to drop, yeah, we're waiting for the ball to drop down a lot now. Play the ball off for forehead a little bit. Does that make sense? Up a little bit more. Onto the tape, push it to the tape. Bravo, bravo, good.
We do this stuff every day when we play overseas, and they also do it in college. They say you should be able to set from there, high ball on the tape, 9 times out of 10 perfectly. So that should be the goal you're getting to. It's not 1 out of 5, not 5 out of 10. It's 9 out of 10. It's gotta be almost every single time.
How often do you guys work on out-of-system setting in practice? A lot?
Yeah.
Every day? Are you a setter?
No.
Okay, good. That's awesome. Most of you guys are attackers, so we have the ball on the tape now. Now what do we do? Have you guys ever heard of like recycling or resetting the ball? What does that mean? To do with what purpose? Good, right? So everybody's got to be covering. We put the ball on the block and we reset. Okay, that's one option. What's another option? Tool, how so? Swipe, okay, swipe. That's a huge one. I'm a huge fan of that. Ball on the block and out, okay? So many times I was watching a youth tournament last week and I see so many kids push the ball into the block, into the court. And it wasn't a great reset, it wasn't a great swipe, it was just kind of nothing. It just was a block. If I'm going to reset, I'm getting the ball high off the hands and up. If I'm going to swipe, I'm going into the block and out. Okay, what's another option? Hit high hands, perfect. High hands or corner, I'm gonna put that in there. And I wanna work on swiping, okay, and what that feels like to you. So he's gonna press, I'm gonna toss the ball into the block, we're gonna go up and out. Good, I like it. Bravo. Hup. Bravo. Here we go, Sarah. Jordan's gonna really quickly demo. He's just gonna toss it up. We're gonna go into an approach and hit to the deep corner. Toss to the corner. Okay, good. Tag that back line like that. Good, there we go, there we go. Oh! Dude, this coach is pretty cherry. Hit the ball, boys, hit the ball. Jumbo. Put it over. Oh, what a rip.
Whoa. Nice, nice. That's tough, that's tough, that's tough. This guy needs to be in there right here. That's a legend right there. The legend. Hey, you was talking big game, bro. You were talking big game. You said you was gonna bounce 10 foot. I wanna see it. You said 10 foot. I wanna see it, bro. What position you play on your team?
I'm a middle.
Dang. That's why you bash every ball, huh? ball. Oh, where's the block? No block. Where's that 10 foot, bro?
I see it. Let's go, Trent. Free. Get it. Good check.
Go! Get there, Sarah. Good. Nice.
Balls up.
We're gonna go outside. I know we got a question and answer. Thank you very much, first of all, for coming out tonight. Any of you guys play grass volleyball? Okay, June 4th and 5th in Huntington Beach, it's gonna be an event hosted. It's four man for juniors. Okay, check out outofsystem.net, the website, or any of our social media channels will have it on there. If you guys are looking to come play or the men's divisions, make sure you sign up. Some of the divisions are full already, but if you guys want, come check it out. It's gonna be a lot of fun, okay?
One thing that you can do to ensure it'll be, is they call this the sweet spot, right?
Sometimes I have to hit, I realize that I'm not gonna be jumping like Taylor Sander or any of these guys over here.
It changes from game plan to game plan. Obviously, you go into the week, you know your team that you're going to play, and you develop a game plan off of that.
Playing at whatever height I am, I think the biggest thing I realized too is that like the setting position, your job's to side out at the end of the day and like win games as much as you can.
Oh, my name's Viet.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Alex.
Now these lovely people here were kind enough to give us a grass net. We're a grass volleyball team without a grass volleyball net.
What I do. Come in there, one hit, one miss.
Yeah. What did wonders?
Oh, one and I'm out of here.
Loose.
Fucking idiot.
Hey, what do you think of your first event with us? Out of system.
Oh, first and last probably.
Rip.
End of the rap here.
All right.
Out of system, boys.